This is Radio 2. Radio 2 has got it right. Through the day and through the night.
We're going to get out of bed any chance today, though.
And a very good morning to you, wherever you're listening, this Saturday morning, Saturday, February the 25th. Radio 2 coming your way on VHF, 247 and 1500 metres long wave, not forgetting those of you in tune with your BBC local radio stations.
Rufus. You ought to take that bloody dog for a walk.
What do you think I'm doing?
All right, then, I'll do it just for you. Good morning, Great Britain. Is anybody there?
Maybe you ought to fix those lights.
We've got lots of good super-duper music between now and 8 o'clock, so stick with me. Otherwise, I might go all soggy. It's 5 minutes past six. And to help you...
Base to Toby.
I repeat, base to Toby.
Go ahead. Operation Rufus, we are go.
Roger, roger.
Your turn.
Okay then, would you rather live in Mushroom Kingdom or Hyrule?
Hyrule, obviously. Zelda,
what about Peach?
No chance. Mario would batter me.
Oh yeah.
Hey, where's Rufus?
Rufus!
Is that Miss Murphy?
Huh?
Where's your uncle? I need to talk to him.
He's still at home.
Okay,
why?
Thanks. Oh, and guys, don't go up there.
Off your targeting computer. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You've got a clear shot.
I think my radio's broken. My uncle's gonna kill me. What are you doing?
Go now.
I'm telling you, Dougie, it's not safe. Not with kids around. For God's sake, stop with those. I'm telling you, I saw him on the moors with my own eyes. No one is lying to you.
And you saw Catherine?
Why was he naked?
Sharon?
Yes, her and Toby.
Where were they going? Where were they going?
Hi, Tobes. How was your day at Cats?
Good.
Toby, we're going out for tea in 15 minutes. It's your uncle's birthday, remember?
Oh, God. Yeah.
Blondie, are you sure it's not just another channel? It's my radio on the side.
Yes, Kat. It's the same channel. We need to find this radio. I don't know how, but he's trying to reach us.
And are you sure they didn't come to your house or Mrs. Harris Toby's mum?
No, I spoke to her this morning. It's Michael's birthday. They're going to a wacky warehouse. Better put out a 1057 for a missing 10-year-old girl on Danforth Moor. Just a search party will do.
Dark, Kat. Can you head home?
Shut up, Toby.
I'm hungry.
Be quiet.
What is he wearing?
Be quiet, Toby. Are you okay, mister? I don't think he understands English. We can be friends, see? I've got the other one. My name's Kat.
I'll have the usual details. That's right, milk chocolate, crisp centre. Kit Kat being what it is, I
have a Kit Kat.
Where are you from?
That's fun.
delicious as that.
Bounty gives you the taste of paradise.
King. Armed thieves hijacked a van in East London and stole £4 million.
Set the world in black and white. Here it is. But over the past 12 months...
It's okay. That only happens when you're sad, or happy, or emotional.
Emotion?
Yes, emotional. Me sad, well, no, not now anyway. Come on, I'll show you. These are my parents. This is how I got here. No. They're not here anymore. How did you get here? Wait a minute. Cat?
Catherine? Cat?
What do we think innocence is?
Anybody? Cat? Catherine?
Catherine? Cat? 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 I've made some food. I've made your favourite. Spag bol.
I'm not
stuck in the waste land now. Don't wanna feel your hands on me now. I know there's a